Hey guys, I'm Greg.
I'm John.
Tony Gill.
Tony Gill, Treasy on Instagram, John ReasonsToJerry on Instagram and Twitter, social media manager of Blumhouse and The Real Rejects.
And The Real Rejects.
So there's this trailer out that I was blown up the asshole with requests to do a reaction towards. I was thinking of not doing it. John has only seen a couple episodes of this show. Yeah. I've never seen anything of this show. Did not have cable.
I was there when this show first came on. Like, I remember when they were, like, hyping it up, and I remember seeing the first episode, like, the night it aired. You know,
this is all around badass samurai.
But Tony has seen the whole show.
Yep.
So this is really Tony's reaction. Let's get to it, guys.
But the hair flow.
50 years have passed. But I do not age.
How much longer can you keep this up?
Time has lost its effect on me. Yet, the suffering continues.
You've forgotten your purpose!
Is that the devil and Jesus?
Christ chokes the past, present, and future.
Your training is complete.
Go! Kill the samurai! There's no hope for you, foolish samurai!
Whoa! Oh, shit!
There's nothing to fight for.
Show yourself, samurai, so you can die.
It always seems bad at first, but then I find a way.
Leave here now and live, or stay and face your destiny.
Our destiny is your death.
Very well.
Damn.
Whoa.
God.
Back to the past.
Shit.
An unlimited series premiering Saturday, March 11th at 11 p.m.
Oh, god damn, John. He's busted some John Wick status in there. Got some guns.
I was
on
thinking
there.
John Wick.
Yeah, yeah.
That single-handedly made me want to go back and watch the entire show.
Well, the thing about like the old show is that it was always like destroying robots, and they just always made it look like it wasn't blood. But now, like that,
they got some gore in there.
Well, now that it's on Adult Swim, it's not Comedy Central anymore. It's Adult Swim.
Cartoon Network. This was not a Comedy Central show. You're supposed to be the expert
here,
Tony.
I fucked up Cartoon Network. Now they could just get more gruesome. It's just fucking badass.
I'm excited, and to take a jump like that, you know, is a cool opportunity for a show like this. Because the original show was a little more toned down.
Yeah, it was definitely mostly all the people we killed were just robots. Like, they try to make it like it's still kid-friendly.
See, I feel like I just didn't appreciate it at the time. Is this by the Dexter's Laboratory guys? Is this by Jenny Tartakovsky? Or is this by somebody else?
I'm not too sure.
You're not being an expert, Tony.
I thought they connected it to...
I'd be like, oh, I followed the writer. No.
I just feel like I tuned in the first time because I heard it was like connected somehow to Dexter's Laboratory, and just the tone was so different that I didn't keep up with it.
Slightly similar animation.
They even said when they first were going to bring it back that it was going to be a lot more gruesome. I never remembered like an episode. Maybe he like destroyed an enemy and use their gun, but I've never seen them like use a gun or just like go all out fucking.
No, that looks really cool.
It looks like he's just giving up, and it's like it's actually a dark story from like the cartoon version where it's just a lot more kid friendly.
It looks like a sci-fi samurai anime show, which looks really cool to me.
Dude, halfway through this trailer I was like, I want to see this on IMAX. Like this looks incredible.
Yeah, man. And I heard that Adult Swim is letting you stream all four seasons.
Oh, really?
For free.
Oh, yeah, I guess I could catch up.
Shit. Yeah, so just watch all of that shit and catch up.
I've never even seen a commercial for Samurai. Dude, this is the first ever I've ever seen of Samurai
Even
Jack.
Like when it was for kids, it was a badass show where he just killed everything.
I haven't seen anything of Samurai Jack, but something gives me the impression that this is, while it's continuing in season 5, it also seems like it's semi like soft rebooting it a little bit, because it sounds like you're talking about robots and shit. I didn't see any of that.
Well, that was the thing, like when you saw all those like black beetles crawling around in like the beginning of those were the robots that would be destroying. Like those are all like
but it seems like there's a whole new threat, and it looks like Samurai Jack's been in hiding or he's gone.
I just
so want
to see
back.
What they have to do with Aku, like the whole guy that sent him to the future. He said he wasn't aging. Like that's interesting. It's just like they're throwing a lot more story that they didn't do because it was more of a kid show. They just wanted like he gets to action, he gets really close to Aku escapes. That's like how all the seasons kind of go through.
Did season four end in a way where they thought the show might be over?
It just kind of, like, ended, like, not really a good way where it just seemed like you knew where the story was going. Like, I remember when they first started talking about it coming back that they ended it just kind of vaguely, but this story is going to be a lot different, a lot more darker, so.
I was wondering during this whether this was going to be, like you said, like, a reboot of sorts, or if this was going to be, like, we're coming back after so many years to really end this story.
I think it's just really to end it, because, yeah. Like, this is the they're not going to make another season after this. This is the
It's a limited one. Series.
Yeah, so, series, like, yeah. I think they just wanted to go strong with, like, a show that a lot of people, like, had a fan base for a long time. Like, it's been requested for Samurai Jack to come back for a long time.
Well, here we go, guys. Maybe I'll watch it if Tony lets me borrow his Adult Swim account.
I think it's like just go online.
You let me borrow other adult channels.
Well, yeah.
But not the Adult Swim. All right, guys.
They're free. Network. They're all free.
I know a lot of you are very excited for this. You guys seem very amped up about this shit. Right. Subscribe to The Real Rejects. Tony Treasy on Instagram.
One other thing about what I need you to follow. Can You Fight? .tv. That's where you can watch some free MMA fights that we record. Dude, I forgot to
We record them together. Me and Greg.
Not these guys. They're not involved. Greg beats me like, every go time. To that website and watch some free MMA fights.
Yeah. No, it's John and I. I do like my Johnny Cage move. I fall into the splits and I punch John in the crotch.
Yeah.
I mean, works every time. I don't know how he hasn't learned how to block that yet.
Yeah. You would think that it doesn't look like real that they're actually fighting, but they are.
Speed bag on my testicles.
Yeah.
Cage fighting.
It's more like ball fighting, but yeah.
Ball pit fighting.
And John works for Blumhouse.